Now, this summer has been an active one for St. Mary's junior Addie Davis as she prepares for her high school basketball season, but also has her sights set on the future. Here's more with the All-State guard, Addie Davis.
Addie Davis has kept herself busy through the first month of summer. As she heads into her junior basketball season, Addie is working on building her brand and working towards her future.
Lots of AU, lots going to workouts, going to camps, just getting my name out there, just getting better every week, finding like girls around the state that'll just come compete and like we all work out and like we all just like build off of each other, we kind of make each other better.
Addie has been in touch with college coaches, and although she still has two more high school seasons ahead of her, she wants to get started on her dream of playing college ball early on.
It's kind of hard to like juggle sometimes. It's kind of hard to like try to keep your focus on like where you are, but like also thinking about like where you're going. And I feel like you literally just have to relax and think about like where you are right now. But it's a little stressful thinking about the future, but I feel like it's all in God's hands, so it'll just be up to Him.
Addie has been active at college camps and was recently selected as an all-star at Liberty University's camp. Out of the 90-plus campers, Addie was glad to have the opportunity to let her talents shine through.
Liberty University, their basketball camp, it was literally amazing. Like, the coaching staff was amazing, the players, they were all so helpful, and they got you anything you needed, helped you in anything, any area. But like the camp was just amazing. Girls from all over the world, we had girls from Malaysia, Germany, Australia all come. And like it was just really fun to compete and like see where you are on like a national level, honestly.
Addie has been putting in a lot of work this summer between camps and private workouts. She has kept herself quite busy. She says the focus this year is to continue to improve.
I feel like what makes me better is competing with girls around me and like trying to go against the best girls in the state and just see like how I can compete with them and see how I can get better compared to them. And so I think just honestly playing games, like that helps me so much more than like you think.
After helping her team to Charleston last season, Addie loves what she has seen from her Lady Devils after the 3-week period.
I think it went so well. I thought the team played so well together. And like our young girls, they come in and they're like, they're competing as hard as the upperclassmen. I thought our 30-day period went really well. We saw lots of good teams. We played lots of good teams in summer league, but hopefully it carries over to winter.